hook, I'm gonna fall, I'm gonna get up, chair sit, get up, chair sit, put my hooks. Now on the third time, he's gonna do a much better back escape and he's gonna put his back flat on the mat. If I try and get up from here with the chair sit, I might be able to do it, but I probably can't because he's gonna be able to put his shoulders flat on the mat and I'm gonna end up in side control. If I have the back, I don't wanna lose the back. So I'm here, falls inside and he does a better escape. Now, I'm not gonna try and get up with the chair sit because I can feel that the angle is wrong. What I'm gonna do instead is I'm gonna go belly down so that I'm looking right over his belly. Okay, I'm flat, we're parallel with each other. Then all I'm gonna do is climb up. Put both my hooks back in. Here I go again. Reset. On the third one, he goes flat, and I go belly down. So I'm looking down at his toes. Climb up, hook in, hook in. Okay? It's very simple, but it really means you need to squeeze the seatbelt tight. Your partner should feel like their whole head is being crunched when you get up.
Cool. Any questions, guys?
Let's try it.
Yeah, one, two.